And more breaking news, we're tracking from Bellevue right now. A water main break causing a lot of problems along Fort Crook Road. A pipe burst earlier near Chandler Road this morning. It's a pretty small break, but the water is starting to freeze on the street.
Yeah, MUD crews are addressing the break right now, but no word yet on when it will be fixed. If you want to get around this area, Highway 75 to the west is your best bet.